Will everyone need to have a proof of vaccination COVID passport to go to the pub? This measure may well be implemented to reopen the economy and society. Boris Johnson is expected to set out plans for launching coronavirus passports or certification on Monday as he outlines the next steps out of lockdown for the UK. It is expected the certifications will largely be on smartphones, with the NHS COVID app adapted to show the user's COVID status. A COVID status certification scheme will show whether you have been vaccinated, recently tested negative or have natural immunity, due to having COVID in the past 6 months. From April 12, pubs will be allowed to reopen outdoors, with marquees being set up around the nation to ensure everyone can have a pint, come rain or shine. But in recent comments, Boris Johnson mentioned clientele might need some proof of being vaccinated against coronavirus to visit the pub. So will you need a COVID passport for the pub? Over the long weekend, it was reported that pubs and restaurants will not need to request evidence of a COVID passport to allow entry. The scheme is expected to be used for large mass gatherings, such as sporting events and theatres. However, in March, Boris Johnson did say the pubgoers could be asked to produce a vaccine certificate, and that it may be up to individual publicans. But he also said that even if the government decided on a vaccine passport scheme, it might only be possible once everybody had been offered a vaccine, which is on course for the end of July. The government is also trialing other ways of holding mass events safely. Improved ventilation and testing before and after events are among the approaches being trialed. The pilot events, which include the FA Cup final, the World Snooker Championship, cinema screenings and nightclub events, will take place up until mid-May. Sports Minister Nigel Huddleston said the trials would be a learning experience and no decisions had been made about processes or vaccine certification. Currently, more than 31.5 million people have received a first dose of a COVID vaccine and nearly 5.4 million have received both jabs. The government said it was also working with clinical and ethical experts on exemptions for people for whom vaccination is not advised and repeat testing would be difficult. However, sources say requiring a certificate to access hospitality further down the line, perhaps to reduce the need for social distancing, has not been ruled out. Boris Johnson said the government was doing everything it could to ensure people could return to events and travel as safely as possible. Cabinet Office Minister Michael Gove, who is leading a review into the use of COVID passports, has called certification for international travel an inevitability.